Some folks get mad. I preached a sermon at one church, Pastor Mitchell, and a gentleman who was apparently gay heckled me from the crowd. He just said, "Oh,